Feiyue. You might have seen these sneakers on the feet of celebrities like Orlando Bloom and Poppy Delevingne, or on Shaolin monks and kung fu masters at the Beijing Olympics. These light canvas sneakers are a street fashion icon. The brand has worked with big names like Celine and Marvel. But the thing is, there are two Feiyues. So how do you know which one you're wearing? We're in Rui’an in eastern China. It's a small town, but it's also a shoemaking powerhouse. In this town alone, there are more than 100 shoe factories. And every day, about 3,000 workers clock into the Feiyue factory here to make its iconic shoes. The company that owns it is called Dafu, and it sells an average 5 million pairs a year across China. That means over 36,000 pairs a day. Dafu started as a tire company, but it got into shoemaking because it had access to a lot of rubber. The rubber sole is then glued to a canvas top. The shaped shoes then go into a giant vulcanizing oven, which is heated at 275 degrees Fahrenheit or 135 Celsius. This bonds the materials together and makes the rubber stronger.
进硫化罐之后，把这生的鞋子变成熟的鞋子，啊，之后呢就变成这个完整的鞋子了。Every
year, the design team comes up with 13,000 to 15,000 designs for Feiyue sneakers, but only about 300 make it to production.
今年呢，我们主要是以米色为主，以复古为主。The
most iconic design remains the Feiyue 501, with its red and blue stripes. The style dates back to the 1950s. Back then, the company was actually making military shoes.
我们到五六年、五七年、五八年的时候呢，就是部队里面需求比较小了，但是为了工厂要生存，那么在这种情况下，我们就把这军用解放鞋演变为民用解放鞋。做了以后呢，怎么我们就领导就讲了，就是哎，这个鞋做出来了，我们给它取个名字吧。In
Chinese, Feiyue means leap forward, as in great leap forward, when China was hoping to rapidly industrialize and overtake the West in just 4 years. The design was inspired by the military shoes that Dafu used to make. Feiyue became a hit. In their first year, the company sold 4.7 million pairs. People loved the shoes for their durability, light weight, and low price. Feiyue continued to be popular through the 1970s and 80s. But things changed when China opened its market to the world in the 1980s. Foreign brands like Nike and Adidas quickly overtook Feiyue.
真正对我们有些有冲击的是后来以后的叫匡威。Dafu
went bankrupt in the early 2000s, and the rights to Feiyue were sold to the current owners, Liu Wangsheng and Liu Qinglong. But that's when the other Feiyue comes into the story. In 2005, a French entrepreneur named Patrice Bastiat discovered the shoes while learning martial arts in Shanghai. He saw potential to sell them outside China and bought the rights to Feiyue. The only problem was he didn't buy them from the original factory, he'd actually bought them from a contractor.
是，如果是你要想注册的话，可能有很多有这个手续要办，领导要批等等，所以没有注册。
And meanwhile, Bastian started making his own Feiyue shoes in France, and that's when the brand started to take off. They quickly became a favorite of skateboarders and the parkour crowd, and soon the collaborations with Marvel and Celine rolled in. Meanwhile in China, the original Feiyue makers were fuming, because even though Feiyue was soaring worldwide, they couldn't sell their shoes overseas because Bastian had the rights.
一零年的时候，我们也可以跟他这个打过官司，基本上应该我们失去了这个海外的这个商标权。最大的影响就很简单，我的鞋只能在960万平方公里中国销售，不能出口。
Despite the bitter legal battle, Liu is moving past it.
从我们销售，从我们这个知识产权这方面来说，可能对我们肯定有影响。但是反过来说，如果说品牌的发展，从这个产品当中，应该是和双方还是互补的，还是有帮助的。
The irony is that the French Feiyue reintroduced a new generation of Chinese to Feiyue. And now Liu and his team are trying to differentiate themselves from the French Feiyue.
这个底上有Feiyue，大幅Feiyue，有大幅。然后这个地方叫斜舌标，这个叫底标，这个斜舌标，那也有大幅。然后我们重底，重底标，我也加上大幅。所以我现在只能这么做。
And if you can't tell from the price, there's always the make of the shoes. Reviews on YouTube say the French Feiyue has a stiffer sole than the Chinese one. So how can customers outside of China get the original Feiyue?
是网上买比较方便一点。
Actually, you can also get them at the Goldthread shop. Check out our store online. I'm wearing a pair right now. They're actually the original ones from the factory. If you like that video, we've done a lot of other stories about iconic brands on this side of the world, including White Rabbit and Vitasoy. Check them out at the links below. And don't forget to subscribe to Goldthread too.